Okay.
Hey, everybody. Y'all go to your places.
Nick.
Go get him at your seat. Okay, starting with our journey on the Mayflower. James?
Look, over there, a boat is coming to Massachusetts. I wonder who does. Let's tell Chief Massasoit.
Is the boat ever going to land?
Soon we can see land. It looks like trees and people are there too.
Where the blonde among people were living. The blonde among people were kind and helpful to them.
Wondering the Wampanoag.
Wondering the Wampanoag people had gold, corn, acorn, sheriff, a sheriff, and you helped to find wild turkeys and other food too.
I am thankful for the wild turkeys that live in Massachusetts.
I'm thankful for the corn that grew tall and green.
Me too. I'm thankful I can hunt.
I'm thankful I can help cook the food.
I was thankful that Wampanoag people helped us to learn to find food in the U.S.
I'm thankful for the cranberries in the new land.
Kendra.
In the fall, the food was done good, and it was harvest time.
The pilgrim of Eagle and a Wampanoag from Massachusetts shared a meal for Thanksgiving.
Corn is good to eat.
You also find out turkey is good to eat.
Gobble, gobble, go!
That was the first day serving it's a story we will never forget.
Thanksgiving is something we celebrate each year. On Thanksgiving, we don't go to school or work. We celebrate and are thankful. Many people really eat turkey, cornbread, and candy.
We are
thankful for family, friends, and neighbors to share our feast.
Okay, friends, you can find your